All personnel be advised. Arc Parchero confirmed docking procedures complete. Solarian colonists are incoming.
Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Of course you approve. Ryder saved your people.
Ryder saved our people. It doesn't matter if they were Solarians. They were citizens of the Initiative.
But it doesn't hurt if there's a few less Krogan around, does it?
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were discussing how things ended with the Archon.
Kesh, it's true I had to leave some Krogan behind. I'm sorry about that.
In this galaxy, I would hope every life matters, even if it's just a few Krogan.
Yet I have to question what we gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Ket. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
This is how we beat them. The Archon doesn't know how to bring Meridian online. He can't control the technology. I can.
Vaults, maybe. We don't know if Meridian works the same way. And attacking the Ket, only to find out you're wrong?
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I can't support your plan, Ryder.
Then I will. Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your sister is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later, in the tech lab.
Sarah, what's wrong?
We could have talked earlier. They found a way to link to my implant, but you never came by.
I'm sure he was just busy.
Too busy to tell me our dad was dead? Too busy to make sure your sister was okay?
Sarah. I am so sorry. I didn't want to hurt you. I don't know what else to say.
That's a first. My dumb little brother with nothing to flap his lips about.
Because my big sister used all the oxygen yelling at me.
That's what family's for. It's down to us. First mom, then dad.
We'll get through it. We always have.
They said you're the Pathfinder?
Dad's idea.
From the sounds of it, you're going to need all the help you can get.
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, miss. That stubborn skull of yours needs a chance to heal.
Says who?
The Pathfinder, that's who. Time to rest up. That's an order, Specialist Ryder.
Oh, yes, sir. Pathfinder, sir. Oh, who are we kidding? I saw you eat your own boogers when you were six.
If you two want to catch up some more, that's fine, but no getting out of bed.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Reka. We have a plan for Meridian. Please come by the tech lab as soon as you can.
Will do.
This is not good.
find a home as former security are implicated in the mutiny. An investigation revealed Nexus security head Sloan Kelly played a role in the uprising that killed dozens. Initiative authorities tracked the exiles, including Kelly, to Kadara, a desert planet in the Gamorrean system. Initiative director Jaren Tan did not mince words when news of the exile port was made sleepers wake from
safety. Pathfinder, this is Captain Dunn. There's a situation I could use your assistance with. I'd rather not discuss it over open channels. Please come see me on the Hyperion Bridge as soon as you can.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with the Nexus scientists on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
When you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which one is genuine. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
I can work with that, just enough to give us an advantage.
The rest will be on you.
I can handle it, though it means going against the initiative. We're alone here. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
Occupational hazard. Part of being a Pathfinder.
Sure, if they'd pay us once in a while.
Not likely after this. You'll have to research the Ghost Storm technology to start. Then we'll meet you at Meridian. Good luck.
Aha! I knew it! Horizontal gene transfer. The Ket incorporate new DNA seamlessly into their own genome.
Meaning all living beings are just a big buffet to steal from.
Many species do the same. Only the most primitive do it by force.
Koro wanted to check in with you.
Strike team ready for deployment. The Ghost Storm technology has been fully researched, Pathfinder.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian then. I'll call a meeting immediately.
Prepping VidCon communications.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
It's my job to bring us home, and that's what I'm doing, with or without permission.
Ha ha, that's the spirit.
And the Ket?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Reika?
Absolutely. Our forged signals should divert some Ket from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan. Reika, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Trying to figure me out.
Cat. That isn't. Everyone on this ship is an experiment to you. And I've got no interest in being a guinea pig. Sam, you killed Ryan.
And then resuscitated him.
Shit's real. I see this word shit is very multifaceted.
Especially in the hands of a master like Gil.
You realize that even if I do find it, it's gonna cost you.
And you know I'm always true to my word, so just get it done. I'm hearing the Ket activity's down. I bet the Archon's still nursing his wounds. That means he can be beaten. The Ket can be beaten. People are waking up to that.
Didn't sound like you were discussing Ket over comms when I walked in, though.
Wasn't. I have a friend keeping a lookout for a lamp. One brought from home, but stolen in the revolt.
I didn't think you were so sentimental.
I'm not the only one. Suvi has her father's antique instruments. Cora, her Asari prayer book, and Liam has the junk that Liam collects. These things are important. They remind us where we came from.
I know what you mean. I never want to forget what I left behind.
Even as we look forward to the future. Yes.
So what's so special about this lamp?
It's awful. It's got a butt-naked Asari for the stand, and she's holding a moon.
One of your prized possessions is a really ugly lamp?
The foreman at my first job had this lamp. When he was mean, I'd focus on it so he wouldn't see me upset. Now I keep it so I remember where I started. Most of my life was doing stuff to survive, taking shit from assholes, or being one. I don't have to do that anymore. I can start over. Something honest.
Do you really want to start over, after everything you've been through?
I don't know. The point is, I have the choice of changing if I wanted to. For a while, I didn't care that I'd lost the lamp. Everything was a mess, and it just didn't matter. But we've made progress, Ryder. Small things matter again. People are daring to dream.
I think my dream is finding someone special to explore the galaxy with.
Oh. And have you found that person?
I'm pretty sure I have. You'll love her. She's tall, great with guns, and getting people to do what she wants.
Ryder, what a victory. Now that we know where Meridian is, the Archon's downfall begins.
A victory feels good, and there's more to come.
You have a good team here, Ryder.
Yeah, Seems to be working out okay.
If you'd like, I can provide crew training about embracing emotions.
Oh. Okay, I'll think about that.
Okay, let me know.
I'll see you later, John.
Stay strong and clear.
Anyone seen a hex jet battery?
The ones that leak charged elements.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Thought you should know I keep finding crumbs here on the counter.
Forget it, Drac. It's still your turn to clean the galley.
I think something's nibbling our stores. Something that doesn't belong. Possibly something tasty.
Maybe. Or you're making too much out of a messy galley.
Fine, but if it chews more than crumbs, it's on you.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Trying to figure out how to eat Helios Flora.
Oh, shoot. I was talking out loud again, wasn't I?
Information is right. This is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
On approach. Trajectory looks good. Meridian.
Or key to Sierra, as the Ket call it.
Looks like a giant space.
approaching Ghost Storm. On my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Rika, it's working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way. Pulling back. It's all you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
I've fallen out of so many things now, I should be a pro.
Heard about your free fall to Habitat 7. Liam said he could hear you screaming the whole way down.
Keep it buttoned this go-round, huh? It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The cat haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
Don't worry about us. Just make sure you and the Tempest get out safe.
Loud and clear.
Survey the area, figure out what we're dealing with. Great. Should have got the Tempest to drop us over there.
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
Let's see what Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
So we could bring Meridian online right now? Forget scouting, let's do that.
What about the kit?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Look at this place. It's amazing.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Ket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Peter-Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
At least we got a little bit of a head start.
Enforcement!
Right, so command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown.
Quick!
destroyed!
I think that's the last of them. For now. What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
They were doing things to the Ankara.
Looks like they were running experiments of some kind.
You can't assume that. These are stasis pods, more practical for transportation than experimentation. Maybe they were trying to help the Angara.
We have to save them. Get them out somehow.
Jarl, Pathfinder, they cannot be saved.
What?
I have analyzed the glyphs. These are not the Angara we know. They are not even alive.
I don't understand. They look so...
The Remnant language refers to these bodies as genetic templates.
A blueprint. Like the plants we saw.
The Angara? We came from here? They created us? Why?
Does it matter why? Where you came from doesn't change who you are.
True. And we still face the same conflicts. I just fear as though something has shifted. I need to think. I need to speak with Imoshai.
So Meridian can create life. What if the Archon can make it do the opposite? Destroy life?
It's up to us to make sure that doesn't happen.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Hey, Jarl. You know, if you... want to talk about the stuff you found out? I'm here.
Are you reaching out because I am now considered a remnant curiosity?
What? No! No! It's coming online. We're doing it! Hey, that pool's gone! There was something down there the whole time!
The whole city is coming to life, just like it's meant to be.
That's one tower powered up. Still need one more before the command hub's accessible.
What is all... I wish the Moshai... could see this. What if activating Meridian ends up being good for the Ket?
The Archon's forces have been here for years, and they're nowhere close to being able to understand Remnant tech.
That must really frustrate the Archon.
Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core.
This place is huge. I hope we don't get too lost.
Okay, just need to bring one more tower online.
Scourge energy. Be careful. Intense vortexes of scourge energy. I would steer clear.
Let's not get too close. I'm getting weird energy readings.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
So you think the remnant builders caused the scourge?
Or maybe they were attacked.
Somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Or maybe the builders just like rain.
That's fried. Will it even work?
Come on. I'm sure some of this stuff's still okay.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern. Damn it.
That triggered remnant defenses, Pathfinder.
about rerouting the power past all the damage. So far, so good. Damn it.
Incoming hostile.
One more try at rerouting this power. Excellent.
Seems to be working.
See the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. That's it?
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Power woke up the remnant. Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras. Sir, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at! What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Thank you.
good. The Ket are probably waiting out there for us. So stay alert.
Gotcha. So, we'll be able to get into the command hub now?
That is amazing. I am so lucky to see it.
They don't get to reap the benefits. Forgot about the remnant, did you, asshole?
Thank you.
Meridian Central Command. It's amazing.
Finally.
Whoa. I think we saw that from space. Wonder what's in there.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So, this isn't Meridian. Huh. The Archon was wrong. That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny the asshole had no idea. We'll be able to bring it back, right?
Cat! We have to get out of here!
Get ready. We're getting out of here. Sam, find me another exit, away from the cat!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses, and this is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course. Use them against the cat. Sam, now!
around here somewhere. Gotcha. And don't forget the rest of those 10. Watch your backs. It's one of those that can cloak.
Not getting past me, cloak or no cloak.
Lost visual on the leader. The minute I saw them.
But what about Meridian?
Talk about it later. Deal with the Ket first.
Gotcha. And don't forget the rest of those Ket. Visual on the leader! Think you're so sneaky, don't you? Here somewhere. Got you.
Ground team, is everyone all right?
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder, the Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. And delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian. Or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone. But shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
If it takes years, then it takes years. People are relying on me.
But we don't have years. We have to find another way.
Sam, can you see anything else in here? Any kind of data that could be a clue?
Nothing immediately obvious, Pathfinder. But I will continue my investigations.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
Look at what, exactly?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
Yeah, we don't have Meridian yet. But we took this city back from the Ket. That's big.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
Just get to the point. We both know what you're going to say.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. We know you defied us. You went from Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet. You were correct, Reiner. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I knew you guys would come around eventually.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Pathfinder, if you're done with your call to the Nexus, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.
Strike team ready for deployment.
I'm tired.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Push yourself too hard. Someone's gonna keep me pretty.
Extremely quick thinking for a human.
He's on the perfect drop zone.
Well, we humans get lucky sometimes.
I'm glad to have that kind of luck on my flight deck.
I just feel better if the Tempest had a main gun.
Kinetic barriers to handle space debris, the stealth drive,
and us.
We always seem to be so close, but never close enough.
You mean the Remnant City? Meridian?
I was so sure we'd reach the end. I had a bottle of Drossix Blue ready to go.
I hope you were planning to share that.
So I can wake up to the headlines, Pathfinder, Pathfinder's victory, laid low by Turian brew.
Not a party unless I'm passed out at the end.
From your stomach literally exploding? Why don't I find something better suited to humans? Hopefully we'll have something to celebrate soon.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.